right. We are back. No idea where we were, but we are back. Let's just get right into it. We went to the second world. I do remember that. Did some fighting. Got pushed by the force field to this area. And we got Galoof back. That's right. So what do we have here? Bartz is a samurai. He's also learning stuff to someday be a blue mage. You can throw Gil. I don't like to do that. I'm trying to save up. Galoof was a ranger. We like the RNG of just having the animals do stuff. Lena is a dancer healer. Okay. Finally, Ferris, we're trying out as a dragoon that can heal. She can heal herself. We do that because sometimes she'll be jumping a lot and she might miss out on AoE heals. Having said all that, I have no idea where we're going next. Sound of magic? I don't know what dances Lena even knows. I just have to figure it out as we go. Alright. You can see on the mini-map we got thrown to a whole nother continent. I don't know where we go next, so we just wander around, I think. Let's see. Send the animals. That's a heal. 75, okay. Dance. That's just a... that's a random thing. Send the squirrels. Get confused? Level halved, okay. To heal us. We've confused it. It's hit itself. Okay. Sure. I don't see any cities or caves. I guess we just keep exploring. Crit 192. No, okay. Don't have much AoE unless animals. A little bit RNG dependent. Dancing seems to be a single target. There we go, the bees. And the bees poisoned them. Sword Dance. Good single target. What's just the attack do? Not much. Enough though. Okay. We're a little slow. But I guess we're getting through it. Nope, not up there. Mandrakes, that don't sound good. Tempting. Okay. Little damage, a little heal. Not enough. Okay. There's the town. I guess. Let's check it out. Frontier town of Rigol. What spells do you have? Lots. 3,000 each. Blink and Shell. Level 4. So we're starting to get out of range. So I guess Suno can't cast that. Okay, what are you teaching? Drain, Break, and Bio. I guess we want to learn them all because we don't know when we get a chance to later. Even the time, even though I've not done any time mages yet. But, common. Sloga? Return. Interesting. You mess up real bad, you can return to the beginning of a battle. Can't change classes or anything, though. Okay. Now that we've spent all of our gil, are there any weapon upgrades that we can afford? A lot. Sleep Blade can put enemies to sleep. Wind Spear would be an upgrade. Has a dark bow. Before we buy it, it's 44 with wind, and 38 with lightning. Okay, well, let's try it. Surely they wouldn't sell it to us and then have wind monsters, right? Just a knife. Not sure if it's worth it. Might be a little better than Mage Masher, but this one silences enemies sometimes. guess we'll just keep it, because she'll usually just dance with her anyway. We will try out that wind sphere though. What about you? He runs the weapon store. Okay. Now, do you say something different? Do you say he runs the armor store? You. Golden Shield is better. Ferris. So magic plus one. Might be worth grabbing one. Just a stat upgrade. A ninja suit would be an upgrade. What are you wearing? Oh, okay. Strength plus one. Agility plus one. I guess we'll just leave strength, even though it's a stat upgrade. Same. One wizard hat for better magic. A little extra defense as well. Loses strength. She dances, but I guess in an emergency she heals, so plus magic's probably good. Defense and magic? Sure. She had a power armlet as well. Sure. Who knows what we're doing. We haven't had a visitor in town for years. Is it true that X-Death has returned? I think so. There ain't no dancers in this tiny one-horse town. How about you dance first? Also one good brew? Ain't nothing better. Ever heard of Cornago Gourd? No. It helps you catch monsters, slick as a whistle. Regal's classic brew has a rich and full-bodied flavor. How about a cup of Regal's famed brew? Sure. If you're on stage, you have to dance, okay? We dancing. We have a dancer. Not too shabby. We got 100 gil. Now, you can see by cheating on the minimap. There's a piano up there. I want to play the piano, but I don't know how to get there. Aha! Skill leveled up. Still not there yet. K. can't get to those barrels. Okay. That fortress to the south is the sealed castle of Kuza. The weapons used in the legendary war 1,000 years ago are sealed away there. Well, go south for weapons, if we can get it. This town's got the best brew in the whole world. You should try a glass. I tried, they wouldn't give me any. Tonight's on the house. We're back. We went to bed. Galuth's going out in the middle of the night. Where'd Galuth go? Where'd Galuth go? You haven't even visited the item shop yet. He drinking. Now that's the stuff. Finally, the chance to fry the famed regal brew. Kind of burns a path down your throat. Well, Bart, so what's up? Couldn't sleep. Come on, pull the chair. Alright. I'm sorry. If we hadn't butted in, you'd have been able to get into Exdeath Castle. Nah, even if we had gotten in, the barrier would have destroyed us. I mean, it threw us to a whole nother continent. Hadn't the slightest inkling it'd been finished. In fact, it's only thanks to you that we weren't all crushed. Galuth. Bartz. You knew that once you came here you could never return, so why'd you do it? No particular reason. Thank you. Don't worry about it. Free stay at the inn, I'll get the story. Can't remember, did we talk to you yet? Stay away from the castle down south. Okay, sure. I heard Exdeath has returned, but I'm sure he'd never bother with an out-of-the-way podunk town like this. That big fat liar says he saw a Moogle. He's a liar, pants on fire. I did too see a Moogle, really truly. Inn. Anything new at the inn? Item store. What's this place called? Can I have a few of everything? How about you? Some holy water. Well, it's probably available for a reason. Drink stuff. We've been collecting them. Did we get the class? I guess we did get the class. I can't remember, it's been a while. The chemist? The drinks. Sounds right. Well, we don't have a chemist right now, so we'll save our gil. The area around town is crawling with monsters. We've talked to everybody, I think. Let's see, unless I'm missing. Don't think there's anywhere else we can go. So I guess we go south to that place. It's as good as a guess as any. I can't go anywhere else, so unless we miss talking to somebody, I guess we're going south. Go, flying squirrel. It distracted somebody. Less heals, please, when we're at full health. Go, my bees. Poison them. Poison them again. Don't know what that does. That's it. Oh, it's a sacrifice heal. Okay. Aha. I'm guessing that's it. Sealed castle. We can go in. So we're just looking for people to talk to or special weapons. We evaded it. Hopefully this is where we're supposed to be. Might be in trouble here. Don't have the magic. We're gonna get going to flee. Sure. It has reflex. You can't flee. We either need to travel further south or get some magic. No, it had reflex. Okay. Not sure if we're not ready for that place, or if we just need to talk to someone else. Send the animals. Oh, my bees. Double half, but maybe he'll learn it. Whoops. Oh, all right, it worked. Nothing down there. Murderer. Chop. Up the hill on everybody. And doesn't unconfuse. Thanks. Okay, thanks. Good early poison. Free ether, that's nice. Killer bees. What about little bees? Dancers learned how to flirt. Those bees felt very weak. charm. Of course, yeah, that makes sense. Okay. A house. A Moogle forest. Oh, that's a weird circle. Well, I guess it ensures you see the bottom floor. Okay. Oh. Oh no. People. Never thought we'd see a Moogle out here. Moogle? Strange little critters that live in forests. They're pretty timid though, so you rarely catch sight of one. Let's help it. Okay. I guess we're stuck here. Yeah, we got MP. Well, guess we're stuck wherever there is. Go with the animals. Poison them bees. Zero, that's not good. I need magic. Half damage. Everything does half damage. Got the silence. I guess we just live with the half damage. To go where the water takes us. Sure. Interesting. Stay healed up. Tango. I guess we hit the other one. Oh, of course. Hit himself. Distract. on the river we flow. Magic cape evades. What does the evade stop him from learning the move? Itself to take it out of its own confusion. Oh, my bees. Jitterbug for the win. Down the river we go. So, okay, so we can choose to go downriver there or here. Okay. Get blocked. Hold off because it's confused. Just for a little bit, that'll woke itself up. Wow. Hey, we got the hill. That hurt itself, and it's still confused. Okay. Interesting. We can take that first staircase, but I'm guessing we'll go out that door. Or we can continue down the waterfalls. Try to get to this treasure chest, and out one of those two doors. I don't know which one's the right way to go. Blood slime. I'll hit it with a sword, but I'm not. Yeah. Not hopeful. He silenced it. Moogle Eater? That doesn't sound good either. Whatever the blood slime is, it's poisons. Get rid of the little guys first, I guess. Okay, poison the Moogle Eater, hopefully. We wait. Just of acid. Poisoned itself. Hmm. Okay, back to our crab friends. We know we can beat the crab friends, so I'll just fast forward here. Healed up. Silence. Distracted. Okay. Well, I guess we just have to go here, so. Manage it and try to get a tango and not hit the confused target, but honestly we'll just fast forward. Into the wall. Free Phoenix down. So let's check out what this little door does. Vampire. This okay, that heals us. You learned vampire. We're still learning stuff for our blue mage. Alright, so this does just connect to that one we skipped. So I guess this is the way to go. Is that a hidden? No, it looks like that would be a hidden pathway. Let's just fast forward. They don't seem to do too much damage, and we'll probably roll Nightingale if they do. Not enough MP to Vampire, that's sad. doesn't do very much for it to cost that much MP, right? It's so close for Galoof. Ferris got the level up. Be careful, Mr. Moogle. Alright, looks like a skeleton, so maybe healing spells be good against it. We have to be careful that the dances don't hurt us. Let's do a little quick save, just in case. Crit, buck 44. Go, my squirrels. Does it have a counter after you attack? That's a pain if it does. Can we confuse it? No, but it can AoE poison us. And kill us. Nightingale cures poison. I did not know that. Okay. How much? Okay, good. Another protect? That's only 3 MP. I probably should get it on everybody. Squirrels? Probably not good if it's a counterattack. Yeah. Yeah. Jeez, that's gonna hurt. Oh no, missed. I don't know what to do. We're jumping because jump's good, right? And I'm kind of hesitant. Because of the counterattacks. Got the Nightingale. Try a dance. Hope to get a Nightingale here. Okay. Get a jump going. A dance. Try a dance. It's probably not worth it if it counters or... Okay. Four damage killed it. Annoying, but not the most difficult fight in the world, I guess. Arts. Mastered throw money to damage. Galoof can equip bows as any class if we fill up the ability slot. The dinosaur. Oh, you must have been so scared. It's okay now. Don't worry. Come closer. It's alright now. Koopa. What's going on? I think it wants us to follow. We want to go north. East, north, north. East. We want to go northeast. Cool, cool. So yeah, we mastered Zenon Age, Zenon Age, Zenon Age. Throw money, solve problems, and equip bows. Awesome. I wonder if we could make a loose something else but keep animals. That'd probably be fun. Keep that in mind. Looks like Galoof learned something else in 405 fights. 55 for Bartz. 31 for Lena. 116 for Ferris. I guess we'll just keep the classes we have for now. East across the desert. So that's what we'll do. Just a little goblin. Absolutely murdered. Why is there just little goblins out here? Well, there's Galoof's level up. Didn't even fight anyone in the desert. I want to fight one person in the desert. Cactus. Fight them till they needle Bartz, so he learns needle. Or that. That's a good one. Lucky Nightingale. Off on the attack. It electrocuted itself. Bad timing. Wait, how much poison damage did it take? taking 900. Mistakes were made. I think we're committed though. Poison damage. Four points for that fire. Took a while, so I guess it's worth it. Level ups the power drink. Alright. Now, which square? That one. We befriended one of you. Now we found all of you. Mistakes were made. Am I supposed to catch you? Mistakes were made. Or are they all just scared? They lock their doors? Now? I think it's a move we helped before. Goofball, goofball. Are you thinking us? Telling us we get all of their stuff. That automatically switches to her. Okay. A free ether. A free Phoenix Down. Ew. Ew. That was their lucky coin. A dancing dagger. And a free cottage. I will miss the silence, but a dancing dagger. Agility and magic. Fused with the solo dancer. We won't be able to silence randomly. We do have a dancer. Taking everything. Okay, but now where do we go? What's it doing? What's going on? Why are you so excited? Oh. Is something the matter? It's Grandpa. He's in the Moogle village. Moogles can all communicate through telepathy. Even when they're far apart, they can keep in contact with their minds. The Moogle village? That's pretty far from here. I know, and the Wind Drake is too tired to fly. So that means, I see, thank you. Is he gonna give it a try? He says he has just enough energy for one more flight. If you're certain it's all right. What's going on? Nose. I'm just trying to find this. Which square is it again? Where's the Moogle's forest anyway? At the nose. Do I have to? No, they're doing it. So was that the one flight, or do you still have enough energy? Krill! Grandpa! How did you find us? The Moogles told me you were here. That one specifically. We should hurry back to the castle. Hopefully we found everything we wanted to find on that continent. We've just been taken away. Go. Take the Windrake back to its roost. So we can rest, okay? Okay, bye! King Galoof! Thanks for holding down the fort while I was gone. King Aloof. What's the situation with Exdeath? There's been no activity since the barrier went up. I see. And our troops? They've been almost entirely wiped out by Exdeath monster hordes. I'm sorry, sire. Oh, All this time I thought you were just some crazy old man. You never said anything about being a king. You must